This is the RiverHawk Rundown with sophomore Cullen Graham. So what are you majoring in here at NSU?
I'm majoring in legal studies with a minor in criminal justice, and then afterwards plan on going to law school.
Do you have a pump-up song before your games?
I like to listen to Dead or Alive by Jazz Cartier.
Why that song?
It just gets me amped, ready to kill somebody.
Are you a morning person or a night person?
Before I came here, I was definitely a night person, but after all these morning practices, especially last spring and now this fall, and up and going every day at 6, 5:30.
Why did you choose NSU?
They had a very good reputation for soccer. Rob really turned the program around when he came here 6 years ago, and so I was really into that.
And what is one thing you can always count on Coach saying at a practice or at a game?
Details. Details is what he brings to our team.
And this has been the RiverHawk Rundown with sophomore Cullen Graham.